Hey guys, Simoris here. Welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you a perfect TNB series for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas that can give a little bit look of real California, you know. So if you live in California and if you're watching my video, then you know what does it mean. Well guys, you don't need any type of high-end PC in order to run this mod. You just need any 4GB of RAM PC with the dual core processor with Intel SD graphics. Now if you have this type of system requirements, then you're good to go, my friend. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video guys. But wait, before getting started, make sure to drop a like on this video, save this video as much you can, and if you're new, then make sure to subscribe to this channel and ring the bell icon so you, my friend, never miss any of my future upload. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing, you need to download all this file from the given link in the description. Once you downloaded all this file, make sure to extract your first file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Now once the file gets extracted, open your game directory, my friend. Once your game directory has been opened, open your optional file that we have just extracted, and then open Sleeo ASI Loader plus Mod Loader folder, and then just drag and drop or navigate all this file into your game directory. Now search for the graphics fix folder. Now from here also, just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, and it's very simple, you know. Now search for the env.txt from here, and there we go. Okay, now also just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend, and it's done. Now minimize both of this window and then extract your main mod, that is our graphics mod, of course like graphics mod, you know, for that you came here. Now once your file gets extracted, open your extracted file and then open your game directory, my friend. Now once your game directory has been opened, from here what you need to do is just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend. Now we are all done. Now we'll show you the gameplay. Now every time when you launch your game, please make sure to launch env.txt so that your game may not crash. Now let's enjoy the gameplay, my friend.
Purchase your tracks today.
So my friend, as you can see, we are in our game, and the game looks too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today guys. Thank you so much for watching till end. I appreciate your patience if you watched my video till end. So as always, I'll see you in my next one. Till then, goodbye.